his toughest weeks following serious injuries to Darcy Ward and Sierra Gora Poland just a week earlier. All the riders though ready to get on with the action and thinking of their friend, rider number 43, Darcy Ward, who was watching on from hospital in the UK. When the action started, it was fast and furious. Nicky Pedersen, who was challenging Tai Woffinden for the world championship, started well, but Woffinden was on a rocket ship as well. Had to work hard for his points. Early on, one too unsatisfactory start to referee. Yes, Christine Toff got a little bit frustrated. Pedersen in the thick of the action, as you would expect. And looking good at his opening ride, getting the checkered flag. And Greg Hancock, simply stunning. Away from the start, making it look all too easy. And pointing to his Darcy Ward replica cab pass, to be put together to raise funds for Darcy's rehabilitation. Some real dramatic racing in a packed house at the Edward Jansard Stadium. 17,000 fans watching on and a terrific atmosphere. And the later the meeting went on, the more the wildcard Bartosz Marcin came into his own. Greg Hancock suffered a blip, but he still went on and pulled off several more race wins to book his place in the semi-finals. Matej Zagar and Nicky Pedersen involved in a horrifying crash later on. Darcy Ward watching from the UK, supported by his pals here in Gorzow and never too far away from their minds. Everson getting stuck in. Pedersen ruled out of the semi-finals with suspected concussion after a horrifying crash. It went down to the semi-finals. Greg Hancock really getting stuck in. Matej Zagar was involved in the same crash as Nicky Pedersen, but still was able to pick himself up, dust himself down, and take his place in the semi-finals. Pedersen's crash helmet worse for wear, and Nicky ruled out of the rest of the meeting. It's a awesome speedway in the semis. Smarsley cutting up the inside of Woffinden. Super stuff for me. Darling and the